Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And so, how long did this show? I'm so very excited because. Okay, there we go. Because I got a new package. We've got it on this side. I already opened it, but so it wouldn't be hard.
Charlie, what color bow do you want for your boyfriend's present there?
Silver.
Mean. Oh, red, that really stands out.
Okay. So, I haven't looked at those inside, but.
They go hard on.
No! So, see, it's ordered from Wish. It was. I don't know how much. It was so yes. We can do it. There it is.
You want a tag on her, or do you know who he is?
Let's put a tag on it.
One of these names?
No.
No?
I don't care. Just something. I'm gonna reach in for something. Okay. Well, it says, well, thank you for ordering from wish.com. Buy more and get a wish coupon. You ordered one thing.
What's his name?
Christopher. Now?
What's his name? Chris. Just write C-H-R-I-S. Is that good enough?
Yeah. Let me scan this. Meet one.
There you go. How does that look?
Good. Daddy almost fell over.
Well, these glasses make me about half dizzy.
Oh my god. You're still good. So, I'll put a stash of. I just got this purple one the other day. But I have these two for 2 years because they're real elves. But I said the other ones were fake. But here's the purple elf. My dad orders me. My dad might order me a blue one, so I have a pink one. Now my mom's like, yeah. I have this one, this girl, him, which is Elfie. His name's Prince. My sister's. I have not named that elf yet. So, yeah. Her elf's Leopardy. Elfie. No, just Leopardy. Or Princess. Because this is Prince's girlfriend. Yeah, so her name's Princess then. A pinch. And then Elfie. And I'm just gonna name a raspberry. So then Elfie and Raspberry are together. It doesn't sound like a really good name. Elfie. I don't know what I'm gonna call her. purple berry perps. Put the name down in the description for my purple elf. That one. That's playing out too. That one. So, put the name down in the description for. No hate comments. So, yeah. I have two things you want. Please comment down, Tim. Number one, if you like these caramel hard candies, I do. And starting question of the day. So, other question, the other thing is, name the purple back there. Don't hurt your neighbor. Just pick it out, and I'll give them a shout out. And if I like their name. And so I'll shout out all the people that commented. And I'll subscribe to their channel. It's a swap. You may not perform. I'll give all you guys a shout out. And question of the day. And I'll read out all your things if you guys like hard candies if you want. And question of the day. How many elves do you have? And I have a second question. And do you have an elf? Oh, I have a better way to put it. Do you have an elf and how many? So, like and subscribe. And I'll give a shout out in next week's video. Right now, first I'm giving a shout out to is, I'll put her up on my phone. Well, her name's Diamond Girl TV. I can't find her on YouTube, so yeah. Bye. Oh, boy.